And many of you called and emailed us about funnel clouds that you spotted. Well, tonight the National Weather Service confirms the tornado did sweep through Camden County. They say it was an EF0.